Use promo code BloodyRhino for 15% off any order at Bloody Gaming. Link in description. Hey, what's going on, everybody? Red Rhino Music here, bringing you another video. Today we're back on some PC building simulator. It's been a bit. Recently they added custom liquid cooling to the game, so we're going to be taking a look at that. I have an S340 Elite sitting here, because that's the case I know best. The only issue with this case is we're going to not be able to put a full-size graphics card in, I think, because the liquid cooling reservoir goes right on this brace. So we may not be able to fit a big boy in there. We're in free mode, so it doesn't really matter what happens. We're going to go ahead and get a motherboard. And I think since the last time I played this, I've upgraded my PC in real life. I just got a graphics card. I have a Asus 1080, the ROG Strix one. I think it's like the advanced edition or whatever the hell it's called. I do have this auto whatever tool right now, so everything's going to be easy. All the screws go in real easy. Pop these open so I don't forget, as well as this little doohickey. Get a processor. With this, that's what I've got. Paste on that. We need some cooling, and this is where we're gonna have to go to here. Okay, it's a new menu. All right, so now we're gonna have to pick a little thing here. So what we're gonna get is, we'll get fancy. We'll do some RGB, why not? All right, back to the build. Probably not like a normal thing to go back and forth like that, but whatever. It's not a real life. I don't want to keep it simple as far as like lighting and stuff, so we're just gonna go with one of these. Actually, we'll do two of these. All right. Graphics card, we're gonna have to open up this stuff back here. And it is gonna be a mini card, I think. You know what I'm gonna do is add the reservoir so it's sitting there and I know what's going on before we do anything with it. I don't know if there's different size. I would assume the number is the size. I don't know much about all of this custom water cooling stuff. So we're gonna go with a small one and see if it allows us to fit in better graphics card. All right, here is my graphics card. Yeah, see, we can't fit it, but I do have a 3-fan thing, so that's probably why. Let's see if one of these EVGA bad boys get in there. No, it's not gonna fit either. We're gonna have to go with a real short one then. Get this little 1080 Ti Mini. Let's see if we can fit one of these graphics card cooler thing. That's not gonna fit on that. There's no way. It's way too long, right? Do they have to be the same size? I have no idea. Yeah, let's take a look. I'm gonna drop that down a slot, and I want to put the thing on the other side. Go ahead and throw that back in. Oh, I guess I forgot this slot. Been a minute since I played. You bear with me. Bear with me for a second. Been playing a lot of Black Ops lately. It's surprisingly actually very enjoyable. Okay, as bizarre as that looks, it actually fits in there. Hopefully we're able to run some stuff while that's like that. We're gonna go ahead and rip off this thing. We're gonna go ahead and rip off the back as well. Gonna snag this thing in the cheeky fashion around the corner. Alright. Why is it still typing? This should be fine. Let me throw this back on before I forget it. Okay. Storage. 2 terabytes should be good. Okay, we have the auto connect tool on, so I don't have to like go from here to here. It just kind of does it. It's lovely having these tools. I wish we could have them in the actual story, but we ain't got it like that. It's not really worth putting a RGB thing, because, like, how can I... This is kind of like what it looks like when you're using one. So, this is all, like, not visible and pointless. We're gonna go with that. What am I missing? I forgot something. Oh, it's not something really important, but... Throw in a tiny SSD for the giggles. Connect the case, connect that. I really hate how cables are ran, especially this one. That would drive me nuts in real life. Alright, everything's powered now. We just gotta run some cables. Not cables, pipes. Now, I don't really know how this rigid stuff works. Okay. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know this was gonna be like this. I could straight up bend it myself. That's savage. Except that looks pretty hot right there, not gonna lie. Although you'd kinda want it to go through the middle, I would say. We'll have to see. I don't really know why that's black either. I don't think I picked we picked nickel. Whatever the goddamn hell that color is. I don't know why you'd want that. See if we could get a nice color. Clear. I also want to tuck this up here, so like a straight up 90 degree thing. That's not bad. See, I'm pretty sure this is actually supposed to be up here. Like, that's what this little space is. So I don't know why it hangs on there. It's a little funny, but what are you gonna do? Alright, that one looks fine for me. Let me shimmy that on over, or are we gonna get some weirdo thing going on here? What if we just do, like, the craziest line? Try some crazy zigzag business. Hopefully that doesn't interfere with this. I also don't know what the hell to do with this. Okay, I think we've ran into an error. I think somewhere along the line, I was supposed to go to that thing. Part of me feels like that's not supposed to be a thing. Alright, we don't have enough zigzag going on now. Alright, that's some zigzag right there. That's nice. I don't really know what I'm supposed to do with this part. That doesn't make sense to me. I hope it's saying empty loop as in like there's nothing in that, because that would be the case. I hope it's not saying that because it's yelling at us. Alright, so we got some wild colors in here. I don't want to avoid yellow because it's just gonna look like pee. We want something opaque. That's kind of cool looking. We want something UV, so let's get some of that going. There goes that. Surprised that actually went through there. Part of me feels like that should not be open. I feel like that whole block fills up and then just like does something. But like I said, I know literally nothing about any of this. Literally nothing. I don't even have, like, an interest in this type of liquid cooling. I'll just buy one of those all-in-one deals and call it a day. Alright. That looks pretty cool. Looks like some sort of 90s video game level or something to me. I don't know why, but that's the vision. Don't like that there's a gap in that. Really gonna look annoying to me, but we'll deal with it. Dust filter. Front doohickey. No, not that. I'm gonna need this. And I guess it says we're ready to go. So let's go ahead and drop in a USB. And power it on. There it goes. Look at it. Kinda cool. I like that they keep adding stuff to this game. It shows that they, like, care. And that's always a good thing when a developer cares. I like it. I don't know what they have planned for the future. I know, like, this is like the one thing. Oh, that's cool looking. I kind of regret doing the RGB, but See what happens. Okay, I'm a little disturbed. My motherboard is in, like, the same sequence right now. Like, they're in sync. I know there's aura sync, but I didn't know it was like that. Alright, lighting. We're gonna go... kind of something like this, I would say. Static. Apply. See if we can apply all of that. Perhaps for these color things, the liquid cooling things, we're gonna go pure white and see if that creates some sort of glow. Oh my god, it does create some sort of glow. Oh my god. Put sunglasses on. That's also disappointing. The Zotac is only white. Now, if you're gonna buy a TI, I know RGB is kind of like a iffy topic, but I mean, if I'm dropping the TI money, you damn well better have some RGB for me. Let's check this with the lights off. Oh yeah, that looks savage. Kind of defeats that, it gets rid of that like nice texture of it and moving around, but... looks a bit wild. Oh, we do have some white lights out of the RGB. It's just very, 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 very small. This has been PC Building Simulator. If you guys want to see more of this game on the channel, make sure you let me know in the comments and hit that like button down below as well. It's been a while since we played it, and I'm down to bring it back. Only if you guys are down to see it. Anyways, that's it for this one, guys. Make sure you hit that subscribe button down below so you can get notified when I upload new videos. Thanks for watching. Peace.